If you own the Sawyer Squeeze water filter, then you're probably going to be interested in this little thing. This is called the Sawyer Cleaning Coupling. In this video, I want to share a few tips and tricks on how to use the cleaning coupling to get the most out of your Sawyer filter. Stay tuned. You just got to get prepared. Thank you for joining me in this little series where I am sharing everything I know about the Sawyer Squeeze. My hope is to shorten the learning curve for you and help you to get the most out of this amazing product. Today's topic is what Sawyer is calling the Sawyer Cleaning Coupling, this little thing right here. I don't know why it wasn't included in the box. It's not very expensive. On Amazon, I picked this up for $2.99. If you decide that this is for you, I'll leave a link below so you can head over to Amazon and pick one up for yourself. If you've never used one of these before, this little device makes the whole Sawyer system a lot easier to work with. There are three different ways that I use this little cleaning coupling. The first is for filtering water. If you have used your Sawyer Squeeze very much, you know that it's kind of tricky to get the water from there into this hole. You try to aim and it kind of dribbles around. If you hold still or if you have someone helping you, you can do pretty good, but it's not too difficult to miss that little hole and to spill some of your water outside the bottle. That's where the coupling comes in. All you have to do is remove the little cap that's on top there, connect the cleaning coupling to the filter, and connect the bottle to the coupling. Look, it's already filtering water without us doing anything. And now you can squeeze to make it go faster, or just sit there and let it do its thing all on its own. Now this system will work in a lot of configurations. As you can see, we're using a bag for our dirty water and then going into a bottle. If you are using a bottle for your dirty water, you could connect that to the filter and have that go from bottle to bottle. If you have other type of containers, this one is an example of a bag with a filter to the coupling and then to another bag. This is a very simple gravity type setup. As you can see, we're just trying to highlight the coupling and to show you how simple it is to connect the two bottles or the two containers so that it takes the user error out of the scenario. Now the trick to this setup is as you put this system together, you want to put it together tight, but then you want to slowly release it just a little bit. This will allow the air to escape. So as the water goes in, the air can come out and allow the bottle to fill. The second way that I use this little coupling is for what I believe it was intended to do, for cleaning or backflushing or backwashing your system. And so I'll show you how to do that now. You may remember that our kit came with a cleaning plunger, and this is one way to clean the filter. But again, because this system is so versatile, Sawyer has given us multiple ways to backflush or to clean the filter. I actually find that the cleaning coupler is easier to use than the syringe because of how it's connected to the bottle. All we have to do is we have our clean water, which has the coupling, and then the filter. If the filter is dirty, then we will remove the bag from it. And all we need to do, just like with the syringe, we wanted to push a good amount of pressure into the filter. We want to do the same thing with this bottle. And so we're just going to squeeze, and we're going to squeeze until clean water is coming through. And that's about that much. Now you can see right there, if you can see that, that quite a bit of dirty water came out of that filter. So that was a simple way just to do a quick back flush and to clean that filter. And let a little air in. I'll do one more just to see if there's any more dirt inside of there. There was a little bit more there. And so you can just continue that process until the filter is clean. A little trick that you can do, instead of waiting for the filter to get really dirty and then needing to back flush with a lot of water, after every time you use it, because it's already connected, just tighten that back up and just give a little squirt off the end there, and that'll help to take those big particles back out or whatever is in there, and to help keep your filter clean on a more regular basis instead of needing to wait for a big back flush to take place. The third way that I have used the cleaning coupling is in a pre-filter situation. If you find that you're at a water source that just doesn't look good, and you don't want to run it through your filter, This is just a simple way to pre-filter the water before you run it through your Sawyer Squeeze. So this is our dirty water bottle, and we're going to connect the cleaning coupling to it. And then you may recognize this. This is just a smart water bottle that I've cut in half, and I've used this as my dipping device. But the other half of it, you can twist onto the cleaning coupling. And then you can use a bandana or a coffee filter, a paper towel, whatever item you have. I've done a video on that you're welcome to check out and kind of show you how that works. But we just put our bandana there. We're going to dip into our dirty water and just kind of take out the large sediment or the large particles out of the water before we run it through the Sawyer Squeeze. What this is really doing is just helping to not clog up the Sawyer Squeeze as quickly and helping it to last longer between back flushes. And so we just simply pour that in there, and the coupling works just holding the bottles together so I don't have to try to hold them together with my hands and make a mess of everything. And that's the third way that I've used the cleaning coupling. Well, this was a fun video to make. I hope this helped you to see how versatile this little tiny cleaning coupling is and all the different ways that it can be used. If you're interested in learning more tips and tricks on how to use your Sawyer Squeeze, there's a playlist at the end of this video you can check out to see more tips and tricks. Once again, I'd like to thank you for your time, and may God bless you as you prepare every needful thing. Thank you.